Welcome to Lucid Mind Chemistry Channel. In this video, I have put together some questions related to the topic Free Radical Reactions. For links to other topics and question timestamps, please visit video description. Question 23. Methane, CH4 and bromine react by free radical substitution. P and Q are involved in the reaction mechanism. P and Q are both involved in propagation steps as reactants. Are both involved in termination steps as reactants. What could be P and Q? For bromination of methane, we can divide the steps into three parts. First one is initiation, in which radical is formed. So bromine converts into bromine radicals. Now in second step, we have propagation, in which methane will react with these radicals to form methyl radicals along with HBr. These methyl radicals can also react with Br2. To form methyl bromide along with bromine radical. These steps will continue until all the hydrogen atoms in CH4 are replaced by Br. In termination steps, two radicals can come together to form neutral product. Or CH3 radicals can come together to form alkane. Or CH3 radical can also react with Br radical to form neutral methyl bromide. Now P and Q are both involved in termination steps, and in termination steps we can see that all radicals are present. These radicals are also present in propagation step. So the correct answer could be CH3 and Br. Question 38. During the bromination of methane, the free radical CH3 dot is generated. A possible termination step of this reaction is the formation of C2H6 by the combination of two free radicals. What could be produced in a termination step during the bromination of propane? Option 1. We can draw the structure. We have carbon, 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 then methyl group attached, then CH2 and CH3. Now the radicals could be same in both situations. So we have CH3, CH2 radical along with CH, CH3, CH2, CH3 radical. As both radicals are unequal, so therefore one is incorrect. Option 2, the structure would be CH3, CH, CH3, CH, CH3, CH3. So the radicals that would form this compound would be CH3, CH, this radical, and this one. Now, as both radicals are of propane, so therefore option 2 seems to be correct. Moving toward third option, we have CH3, CH2, CH2, CH, CH3, and again CH3. Now, the propane radicals could be these. The radicals responsible for this compound could be CH3, CH2, CH2, and CH3.
as both radicals are of 3 carbon atoms, so 3 is also correct. As option 2 and 3 are correct, therefore answer is C. Question 38. Which free radicals can be generated during a free radical substitution reaction between chlorine and ethane? Number 1. Methyl radical. Now, methyl radical can be formed if reactant is CH4 with chlorine in the presence of sunlight. But as we have ethane C2H6, so therefore this is not possible to make two methyl radicals out of this one. So option 1 is incorrect. Option 2, CH2Cl-CH2 radical. This product is possible if we have ethane, 6 hydrogens. This can react with chlorine radical to form radical on carbon along with the removal of HCl. Same can also happen with this carbon-hydrogen bond. The radical formed can react with chlorine molecule to form chloride product. Again, this can react with chlorine radical to remove this hydrogen atom in the form of HCl. So the product will be CH2. CH2Cl. So this product is same as given in option 2, so 2 is correct. Option 3, we have CH3CCl2. So now this product can also react with chlorine radical to form CH3CCl H radical with the removal of HCl molecule. Now again it can react with chlorine to form product having two chlorine atoms. Again it can form radical with the help of chlorine radical. So we have CH3CCl2 along with the radical formed on carbon atom and HCl molecule is removed. As this is similar to the product given in 3, so 3 is also possible. As option 2 and 3 are correct, so therefore answer is C.
Question 21. Which equation represents a valid propagation step in the chlorination of ethane? In the propagation step, what happens that radical is present on the reactant side and radical is also present on the product side. So we can see that in D, radicals are present on the reactant side, but there is no radical present on the product side. So therefore, this is not propagation, it is termination step, as radicals are being converted into neutral molecule. Looking at option A, we have C2H6 that reacts with chlorine radical. And what will happen that chlorine radical will take out hydrogen to form HCl. So the product will not be this one. The product will be C2H5 radical along with the molecule of HCl. So A is incorrect. In part B, we can see that chlorine radical is present. So it will take one hydrogen atom to form HCl and rest of the molecule converts into radical. So B seems to be correct. Part C, we can see that C2H5Cl is being attacked with hydrogen radical. Now this is not possible because in chlorination, chlorine radical is present instead of hydrogen radical. So C is incorrect. Correct answer is therefore B.
Thanks for watching. If this was useful, please do like, subscribe, and share.